We can also build off the soft touch drill and begin to have the athlete multitask. Rarely in hockey do we handle the puck with our feet planted. The hands and feet drill has the player continue to dribble the ball in front of the body, but now requires him to run in place, moving his hands and feet simultaneously at high speed. We want to keep the head up and knees high while running and performing the drill.